some time ago by
America is sponsoring terror.
I first learned it from my grandmother. Now, my grandmother was a wonderful person. She taught me how to play the game Monopoly. She understood that the name of the game is to acquire. She would accumulate everything she could, and eventually she became the master of the board. And then she would always say the same thing to me. She'd look at me and she'd say, "One day, you'll learn to play the game." One summer, I played Monopoly almost every day, all day long. And that summer, I learned to play the game. I came to understand the only way to win is to make a total commitment to acquisition. I came to understand that money and possessions, that's the way that you keep score. And by the end of that summer, I was more ruthless than my grandmother. I was ready to bend the rules if I had to win that game. And I sat down with her to play that fall. I took everything she had. I watched her give her last dollar and quit in utter defeat. And then she had one more thing to teach me. Then she said, "Now it all goes back in the box. All those houses and hotels, all the railroads and utility companies, all that property and all that wonderful money, now it all goes back in the box. None of it was really yours. You got all heated up about it for a while. But it was around a long time before you sat down at the board. And it will be here after you're gone. Players come and players go. Houses and cars, titles and clothes, even your body. Because the fact is that everything I clutch and consume and hoard is going to go back in the box, and I'm going to lose it all." You have to ask yourself, when you finally get the ultimate promotion, when you've made the ultimate purchase, when you buy the ultimate home, when you have stored up financial security and climbed the ladder of success to the highest rung you can possibly climb it, and the thrill wears off, and it will wear off, then what? How far do you have to walk down that road before you see where it leads? Surely you understand, it'll never be enough. So you have to ask yourself the question, what matters?
Είναι πια τι θα μου πω χαθεί. Είναι πια τι θα μου πω χαθεί πρωί. Πως πια έχουν πια χαθεί. Τι θα μου πω χαθεί πρωί.
Hey, C'est ça qui était fou. Et moi j'étais folle de t'écouter. Ça m'est égal, ferme les volets, va-t'en. Je suis une ruine. Une petite ruine, petite ruine.
Most powerful, the most mysterious monarch in all the world. guarded by a fighting force that never sleeps, that never relaxes its vigilance. For none is as feared, none has as many foes as Dr. Doom.
Real rhymes, not your everyday hologram.
to death laughs as political landscapes dissolve. We are born like this, into this. Are so expensive that it's cheaper to die. Into lawyers who charge so much it's cheaper to plead guilty. Into a country where the jails are full and the madhouses close. Into a place where the masses elevate fools. Into rich heroes born into this, walking and living through this. Castrated, debauched, disinherited because of this. The fingers reach toward an unresponsive God. The fingers reach toward an unresponsive God. The fingers reach for the bottle, the pill, the powder. Open an unpunished murder in the streets. It'll be guns and roving mobs. Land will be useless. Food will become a diminishing. Nuclear power will be taken over by the many. Radiated men will eat the flesh of radiated men. The rotting bodies of men and animals will stink in the dark wind. Born out of that. sun hidden there, awaiting the next chapter.
To entertainment, you can't beat a good film. So let's take a look at what's coming your way.
Your tiró del gatillo de una ametralladora Ingram y asesinó al ministro de Justicia Rodrigo Lara. Colombia tuvo pocas dudas sobre los autores intelectuales del golpe y de una vez desaparecieron las objeciones contra la puesta en vigor del tratado de extradición.
ocurrido.
I know that.
Face now is this fundamental change of the life we've known over the last century.
There has to be a link between the economy and the resources of this planet. The resources being, of course, all animal and plant life, the health of the oceans and everything else. This is a monetary paradigm that will not let go until it's killed the last human being.